If you're like a lot of golfers, you probably get into a rut hitting your driver. You start flaring everything off to the right or maybe pulling it left. Now, Butch Harmon says there's an easy way to get out of those ruts. What you have to do is make a specific kind of practice swing right before you step in that works against those faults. I give you an example. He says the slicer tends to throw the right shoulder over the top at the start of the downswing. So the practice swing that he gives for that is to hold your left hand on your right shoulder and hold that shoulder back as you start down. Go ahead and make those kind of swings and then step up and hit it. Now, what about the last drive of the day, though? You really want to bust one. You're probably feeling a little bit tired. Maybe the match is on the line. Here's what Butch Harmon says to do.
You know, we're here on the 18th hole at Rio Seco Golf Club here in Las Vegas. And a lot of times, by the time you get to the end of the round, you're tired. Maybe you're nervous. Maybe you haven't played very good and you don't make a good swing. Let me give you a great tip that's going to help you hit this last drive of the day right down the middle of the fairway. I don't want you to think of all the problems that are out there, the out of bounds, bunkers, lakes, or any of that. I don't even want you to think of contact with the ball. I want you to think of swinging to the finish. I want you to just swing to the finish. The ball's going to get in the way of the club as you come through. I want you to make a practice swing and just swing to your finish. Walk up to the ball and that's your only thought. I'm going to make a good finish on this and I know I'm going to hit a good one. So when you get tired, or you get tight in a match, just think of that follow-through. Swing to the finish, you'll hit a much better drive.